Hey, it's a must-see ballet for dance aficionados and newcomers alike. This weekend, the Nevada Ballet Theater performs Swan Lake, the iconic love story set to Tchaikovsky's timeless score.
It is going to be beautiful, and dancers will take to the stage at the Smith Center for what promises to be perhaps the highlight of the season. Joining us now from the Nevada Ballet Theater, Roy Kaiser, artistic director, along with company artist Jamie DeRocker. Welcome back to the show,
guys.
It's great to be here.
Yes.
Thanks for having us.
Wow, Swan Lake. This is huge.
I know, big undertaking, but we're so pleased with how it's coming along. We open this Thursday at the Smith Center. I'm especially proud of the fact that just 2 weeks ago we finished up a choreographer showcase, which is our collaboration with Cirque du Soleil artists. And now you'll see the company in a completely different light two weeks later. Mm. Yeah, they look fantastic.
Jamie, let's talk to you. I mean, this is obviously, you've been doing ballet for a couple days now. When did you start? How old were you?
Oh gosh, I started when I was 3.
Okay, so I'm assuming by 3 and a half, you know what Swan Lake is. Like, this is like, this is a high. So how do you approach a role like this, and how do you approach a show like this?
So in the ballet world, Swan Lake is such an iconic ballet.
Yeah.
And it's something you kind of grow up always wanting to do and always wanting to have the opportunity to dance a role like this. And getting this opportunity, I thought to myself, oh gosh, how am I going to approach it? Luckily for me, I've had such great direction from Roy and our repetitor, Don Skinnell, who's been able to really guide me and lead me through this process and really develop my character and my dancing.
So. Fantastic.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. I enjoyed watching you perform in Alice in Wonderland.
Oh, thank you.
And speaking of guidance, I understand that you are going to guide Sean and I a little bit through some of the arm movement in Swan Lake, which is a little more a little more complicated than perhaps you make it look easy.
Absolutely. So. And for me, it's still a work in progress, right? So the port de bras for Swan Lake, actually, a lot of people don't realize it comes from your back. It starts from your back, and then the movement comes kind of.
I know, I'm
going to
say.
Hold on a second.
You might want to take your
job. Yeah, as well. I can't.
Okay, so we're not just flapping our arms,
flailing
in
the water.
Yeah.
it actually starts from the back and trails outward. So, and then you can take close.
No, maybe. A little bit. Trying.
When
she's laughing, I don't think that's
good. Keep the fluid movement going. And then you can play with accents as well. You can make it fast or really big.
I'm making like a funny face with my face. I'm trying to make like a swan face.
Yeah, no.
You doing that?
Listen.
What's your swan face?
I got my smile. I'm a serious swan. Here we go.
Oh, see, I'm getting some height right now.
We are not performing, by the way, this weekend. It's worth noting that, by the way.
Well, and we're joking around, but in all honesty, you work and work and refine and rehearse these movements over and over, don't you?
Yes, we started working on this
in
August, I think.
Yes.
Yeah,
mid-August.
So it's been quite a journey.
It's quite the labor, no doubt.
And, yeah.
It's pretty exciting for you to finally bring it to the stage. Yeah. This, I know, must be so important and integral to your company.
It is. Yeah. It is. As Jamie said, this is when you think of ballet, you think of two ballets. You think
of the
Nutcracker and you think of Swan Lake, right?
For sure.
Everybody knows those titles. So it's important for us, I think, to have this as part of our repertoire.
Mm-hmm.
But I also, I'm hoping that the public will continue to come and see the company because we, throughout the season, we have such a diverse repertoire. We do some really contemporary work, some original work, along with the Swan Lakes. But I couldn't be more proud of the company and how they're performing this. Mm-hmm. Jamie has taken this assignment on, which is really a huge assignment in that it's not just doesn't just have the physical demands.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, many physical demands technically in performing the role, but emotionally and portraying a character. And Odette Odile has to portray two contrasting characters. So it's pretty exciting to watch her grow in this role.
It's going to be very exciting. Congrats on your debut in this role. And you brought in a tutu to show us as well.
Yeah, so this is the Swan Queen tutu. It has some details that you can see actually kind of look like swan feathers. So you can kind of see how they were created in that sort of circular motion that kind of gives you a nice line.
Oh,
fantastic.
With the feathers
pretty.
On top, yeah.
And we thought Sean might want to try on one of the headpieces.
Oh. Why does everyone want to test the size of my head?
Okay.
There we go. Hold
on. Oh, I didn't even think.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. We'll see. I could break a prop
Jamie,
piece
is
here.
That right?
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
He's
look,
a swan.
Look, look. Uh-huh. There he
pretty.
Is.
Perfect.
He's on.
Oh.
If I need a backup, I know
where you're going. If you need a backup and you're coming to me, we're all in big trouble.
It kind of makes you look like a Greek god a little bit. You know, the Roman.
You know, I have been working out. there's going to be educational discussions before performances as well, correct?
Yes. We do a program entitled Insights, which happens 45 minutes before the curtain at the Troche Theater right next door. And this time around, I'll actually be interviewing one of our swan queens each night.
Yes.
Awesome.
Prior to the performance. So anybody with a ticket to the performance is welcome to come to that.
Fantastic.
This is such a great resource for Las Vegas. We're just so happy. You're really stepping
thank
it up,
you.
Roy.
Well, thank you. I'm really happy to be here. It's a great town.
It's great to have you. And great to have you.
Best you know what it is? He looks like Caesar with this on, doesn't he? A
there
little
you
bit?
Go.
Do you get what I'm
I've
saying?
I've been a little Caesar.
Great to have you guys.
Thank you.
The Nevada Ballet Theater presents Swan Lake at the Smith Center. The show runs this Thursday through Sunday, folks. Show times are up on your screen. For tickets, visit the Smith Center office or Nevada Ballet Theater's website. The phone number is on your screen as well.
Mm-hmm.